doesn't really know any of her obedience commands yet. She also loves to pull on her leash, which I've seen from her already. She is a bit of a nervous girl, so we're going to work on building her confidence, especially when out and about, and just getting her obedience to the next level. So let's see what she knows so far. Here, that's it.
Back after 2 weeks, this good girl right here has come such a long way in her ability to handle distractions. Her confidence has skyrocketed. When she came in, she was pretty insecure out and about different places, different environments. She's still just a puppy, so I'm super excited to see all of her adventures in the future and where her training takes her. So good job, Ariel. That's a good girl.